and their crazy video, Charley Twodogs. Well, we're coming to you today, Cross Orchards.
Farm Market.
2018, the last farm market. Last farm market of the year. First on video for me. Cowboy Jack. Well, here at the Cross Orchards on the last day of the Farmer's Market Saturday, we're reminded of what comes from the orchards and the farms and how important that is for folks, especially to get quality local farmer produced produce and meats for the farm. They know they can count on for wholesomeness and healthy quality.
Bye, YouTube.